All right, thanks, Michael. Here with Carson-Newman head coach Tom Griffin and first baseman Paul Kirby. Guys, I don't want to keep you too long. Survive in advance. You move on to another game tonight against the top-seeded Catawba College. Catawba Indians, coach, we'll start with you real quick. Same story all tournament long. Your team's down a couple of times, but they persevere. What can you say about the mentality of your team right now?
It all starts with your upperclassmen. They have to buy into the culture environment. They have to provide the mindset for the club because we don't play. The coaches don't play. The players play. They have to believe in themselves, believe in each other. So bottom line, it's a player's game, not a coach's game.
Right now, Perez comes on and pitches about three and a half innings for you to save your pen there towards the end. What's the arm situation like going into the nightcap?
We got a couple, one pitch at a time. And you never know what's going to happen in stuff like this. But I know our guys are excited and, you know, who knows, right? I mean, we're fired up for this sucker, man. This is awesome.
Coach, congrats on the win and best of luck in about an hour.
Thank you.
All right. Paul, down 4-2, heading to the bottom of the sixth inning. Your grand slam put Carson-Newman on top. You never looked back. What was going on in that at bat?
Coach told me be smart down the line. He said, you know, obviously take one. He had just walked a kid, and I took one, got my timing on that pitch, and next pitch was right there, and I hit it, and it was great. I'm so glad I could do that for all my brothers, you know, the seniors out here, and keep us playing.
You have an opportunity to advance. You go on tonight. And you have an opportunity to advance the championship Monday. How excited are you guys to even get the opportunity to keep on playing?
Oh, we're thrilled. We're thrilled. You know, every day is a blessing. So we're so happy we're out here and we're still on the field. Like I said, a bunch of seniors here that we're flirting with the end here, and so we don't want it to stop.
Paul, great game. Best of luck in about an hour.
Thank you.
That was Carson-Newman first baseman Paul Kirby and head coach Tom Griffin. The Eagles about to play Catawba in just about an hour. Michael, back to you.